Alright. See. Yay, we're done with that. There's only one left.
Tell me about your special bomb casings.
Ah, you're looking pretty down.
Well, I have some sticky resin bags.
Ah, yes.
My uncle Kamal had a wild fondness for them. During Beyazid's conflict with Venezia, he was a captain in the Ottoman Navy. He liked resin bombs because they stuck to almost any surface. The hulls of large ships, for instance.
I hate the Venetians in Assassin's Creed 2.
Conflict.
We all did, Ezio. And that war is why I became an assassin. I hate the artificial boundaries our leaders have built between people.
We fight to end the fighting. It is a sad irony.
It will always be an irony, Yvette. But perhaps one day will not be so sad. Use this wisely.
How I'd love to see the Janissaries kick the shit out of the... And I mean literally! Literally use the kick against those guards in Assassin's Creed 2. It's like, ugh! Them and their stupid defenses. Like, how many times I'd like to kick them in the ball so many times. Anyway, learn to use a sticky bomb by killing 3 targets in the high security area without being detected. Alright, sticky situations. Whoa. What is with them surrounding the frickin'... Cancel shot! Oh, never mind. Why am I pressing E? I hate when I'm pressing E instead of W. Alright, good. Sticky bombs are now available at Race's place. Alright, where am I? Mm-hmm. Well, it's not that far, so... Alright. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Service? I ask as I heard he was looking to hire some new domestic help. I may know someone suitable for the position, but I...
And you? When did you last see a position and take some time to look
after? Called after the same line.
Oh, that is, looks good. Okay, I've reached the shore. Clearly I'm not going the right way, am I? Oh, it's right behind me. Ooh, nice balcony. Follow me now.
Who could hide from a man this skilled?
Okay, the capella, there it is, right there.
Well, quite the athlete, that one.
He'll hurt someone. One sleep.
My wife has started nagging me about it.
Can you take Altan to the medrese tomorrow and Wednesday?
Medrese. Medrese. That means, basically, it's the Turkified madra from Arabic's madrasa, which is medrese madrasa, which is school. Oh man, I really wish I hadn't walked down the hole. My wife has been going nagging me. That was hilarious. Alright. Oh. 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. Set 4 seconds. Thank you. Okay, Jerusalem's 50%. Athens 50. Versa 50. I lose. Ah, yes, I forgot. Submission with the one that does not know math. Well, this, I believe, should be the last one, yes? What the? Oh, that's...
This
oh.
One has a strange look.
Oh, that's the tripwire. I was gonna say, what the hell?
Bomb. One of the more subtle methods we have of removing your opponent's feet. You see these filaments on the side? This bomb will not detonate unless one of these many wires is disturbed. Very useful in narrow alleys.
Or under the seat cushion of someone's horse carriage.
Oh-ho! It's your auditory. You are one devious hive on. Check my distance. You corrupt my delicate. Oh,
I think you will leave.
Of course. Don't blow your hands off, huh?
Piri Reis tripwire. Learn how to use a tripwire bomb by killing the corrupted dignitary. Kill only the corrupted dignitary. Alright. Okay, place the tripwire here. I love how nobody, like, sees it. Oh god, please, that it only kills what's-his-face. Oh.
We're gonna start to swing him down!
Gotta use hiding spots for the Romani challenge. tending, washing, tending clothes, beating the children. Believe it or not, back in the day, that was actually an innocent thing. And you were beating the children really meant you were disciplining them to stay in line and stop misbehaving. Nowadays, child abuse! I think that all ended with pretty much like around the 80s or 90s. All of a sudden, that became a sensitive issue. Pyromaniac! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Who's a pyromaniac? I am. Yes, I am. All the doors on the bombshell have been completed. Alright, goody good. So, I think we should resume to other missions, shall we? Of course.